7 seconds to shoot. Prentiss Hubb trying to make something happen. Looks inside. Juwan Durham takes one dribble and slams it home. An up and down campaign, but the ups have come at home, and he told us this is a win they have to have if they want to have some NCAA tournament. Jordan Usher, ball ripped away. Dane Goodwin comes away with it. Hubb lets it fly and hits it.
Laszewski trying to post up inside against Devoe, but don't need a post up. That was a long three.
A rainbow three. And Moses Wright answers on the other end with a slam. But how about that arc on the three from Prentiss Hubb? Now that one you can count plus the foul. Juwan Durham, who's been outstanding tonight.
That's how they've been able to cut into the lead, even though Notre Dame continues to shoot at a 50% clip. But there's another turnover by the Irish.
And it's Jordan Usher again playing aggressively with four fouls.
Notre Dame turned it over two times in the first half, and now they've turned it over six times here in the second.
Prentiss Hubb got back to block it to deny the game being tied at 60. Hoists a three and hits it. The banks open late in Atlanta on a Saturday night.
Two block shots by Durham. Great job.
Prentiss Hubb in attack mode. Devoe driving in on Hubb. Turns around and hits it. Back to back buckets in crunch time for Michael Devoe.
And this is where Alvarado is so dangerous.
Blocked. Here come the Irish. 4 seconds left. Hubb over the Cormac Ryan. He's got to get a shot up. And he doesn't.